Welcome to Graphic Design Tutorial, and today we're going to make this cool cartoon character using the Illustrator. So I'll just move this aside a little bit so that I can create our artwork in front of you. So take an ellipse tool and just create a shape, and using the color, add some color. Using the pen tool, add some anchor points, few more anchor points, and selection tool is used to adjust the anchor points in modifying the shape. Just modify it using the selection tool, and there is one more tool which is hidden in the pen tool, which is convert anchor point tool, which is also it is most useful tool. It is the master of modifier in Illustrator, you can say that. And after this, once your modification is done, duplicate the shape, scale it down, and just keep it on the top. Just adjust the size so that it fits the shape. And with the delete anchor point tool, delete the anchor points, and selection tool for modifying the shape. Once it's done, apply some gradient tool, gradients, color, yellow, and some red tone because it will suit the character. And adjust the color a little bit so its 3D effect comes out. And after that, reduce the opacity. Once it's done, take a round ellipse tool and apply some white color on it to make an eye. Duplicate it one more time and scale it down and put it on the top. Apply a gradient color, and let's play some color tones with this. I love to add some blue and dark blue tone, make it little more perfect. And with the gradient tool, you can adjust the gradient manually. Once it's done, duplicate it one more time and just change the color to black, and duplicate one more time and change it to white and scale it down. This white circle is for reflection. In the same way, create three more reflection and our eye is ready. Duplicate the eye one more time and just reflect it using the reflect tool to create few more details on the character. Let's add some ellipse tool with some gradient color. Just play with the gradient so its output should be good. And I'll take some few more gradient color on the downside of the character. It will create few details to the character, and it will keep it more lively. Now duplicate the eye, change its color to the yellow and that orange one, and select the orange and yellow one and duplicate it and just subtract it. It will create arrange tool is used to arrange the shape ups and down. It's very useful tool. Once it's done, duplicate it. Okay, now once you're duplicated, if you want to create a eyebrow using the pen tool, you can create it. So create an eyebrow. The shape can be according to your way, what shape you want. So I'm just creating few stuff and fill it with brown color. Duplicate it, and using the reflect tool, I just reflected it. Once it's done, take the ellipse tool and make another shape, and pen tool to create anchor points, and selection tool to modify it. Modify it earlier in the same way which we have done earlier using the convert anchor point tool. It's very useful tool. Once it's done, we'll apply some gradient color. So I love to have some dark and bright color tone of red, so I applied it. And once it's done, I apply some border color too, and take a round ellipse tool, make it black and put it on top. Once it's done, select both and duplicate it, and then subtract it. Once it's done, keep it on top and delete the earlier one. In the same way, draw under one ellipse, select ellipse and that main one, and duplicate it and subtract it and keep it. Before that, just add some gradient and keep it on the earlier position and delete the earlier one. And once it's done, duplicate the main, duplicate it one more time, select both the shapes and just intersect it, and this will create a nice shape which can be used to create some reflection on the bottom of the ellipse. And once it's done, adjust the color, it should look good. Once the color is adjusted, it will create more effect and blur some the layer which is below the mouth. And once it's done, duplicate the main body and duplicate it one more time and intersect it and keep it on the bottom of the layer bottom, and give some dark color because it will create some shadow effect. And let me duplicate them one more time and duplicate one more time and select both the layer and then subtract it in this side. And when it's done, keep reposition it on the main body and apply some dark color. Draw a rounded rectangle tool for the teeth. Apply some white and blue color tone, duplicate it one more time and just select and combine it. And once it's done, keep it on the face and scale it down. Once it's done, your character is ready. Duplicate it one more time. Yeah, and with the reflect horizontal tool, you can reflect it horizontally and apply draw a rectangle tool on top and apply some gradient. And in the transparency, what we will do is we will make opacity mask, and with that what happens is we can create a nice reflection effect. And just some vertices which is below will affect, it will create more effect. If you guys have a suggestion, please feel free to comment. Thank you.